was written or what the inspiration was, but I feel like, are you okay? I'm just very sweaty, very hot. This next song actually has a story. I mean, all of our songs do, but this one has like a story that I can like really like grasp and tell you guys. The song is called Can't Admit It, and we released it on, I think it's on Fumes. So that came out
2014.
Mm-hmm. And this song seems like it's about a relationship falling apart, and you don't want to admit that it's not working. And that's partially true, I suppose, if that's your interpretation. But it's also about, really, I was inspired by my college experience. I wanted to get the heck out of there. But I didn't want to admit it, because I didn't want to be like a dropout.
I dropped out of high school, so I don't really feel that way.
Well, Lily is a different breed. I'm just kidding. So this song, Can't Admit It, is like I would call my mom or my boyfriend to talk late at night and just end up crying. Because you'd be like, suck it up. So anyway, I don't know, I just thought I'd share that.
Thank you.